kneeboard tilted up. Okay? If you want, when you get up on your knees this time, use one hand to pull that strap up and put your knees up underneath it. Okay, I've got it as tight as it can go.
Oh!
not paying attention. You're not prepared. Now, when we get going around a corner and I get you on the outside of that wave, did you feel how it wasn't pulling hard anymore?
No.
You didn't?
No.
When you were on the wave behind me?
Yeah, it was hard.
Well, I think you'll find that it's pulling you a little bit less. And what I want you to try to do is to go back all the way across. Now remember, you're not using your arms to turn the board anymore. You've got to use your knees and your hips.
My knees are so sore when I get on that thing.
Where are you?
Right on my lower leg. They
yeah, you should be sitting on your leg, your whole leg.
They're sore.
Yeah? Well, you'll build up some new muscles tonight while you're trying to sleep, I'm sure of it.
Absolutely.
What do you think of that, dude? That fun or what?
Yeah.
I mean,
funner than tubing.
Your face is going to be hurting from the smile on you.
It is. I'm
good. And you did awesome on it, too. Got right up on the knees. And took the rope and didn't crash. As soon as you grabbed that rope, you were going down. But you held on for a long time after you got that rope.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'll be sore tomorrow.
So now learn to lean your body.
Okay.
Using your knees and make yourself turn.
It's hard.
Harder and harder. Make yourself turn faster and faster.
It's hard for me to get through that white water.
You know why?
Why?
Because it's all full of air. It makes you float higher, like. It's fluffy. But what we'll do, now that you got that, now that I know you can stay up, I think we'll
let me out farther.
We're gonna put you out a little bit further, okay?
Will that be harder?
No, but it's going to give you more room to swing.
Oh, yeah, because there'll be no white water.
Right. But now you're going to be jumping my waves. Okay?
Oh.
So we'll go ahead and move you out a bit and see what happens. Or I think we will. Well, it's going to give you more freedom. Yep, added about twice as long. A little bit more than twice as long, actually. You were gangbusters, man. All right, this is the second run. He's managed to get up on his knees, take the handle, and ride across the waves and stay up for a long time. So we gave him some more rope.
Are we on the camera?
Yep. All that was videoed, dude. Two cameras. Ready? Got a picture of that.
Thank you.
board, that's why you didn't, you went up in the air, and if your knees were in the board and stayed connected, you would have come down and been fine. I'm pretty sure of it.
I'm just high in the air, man!
About, yeah, a little more than that, actually. Yep.
You're like, yep.
Yes, you did.
No, go to shore now.
Go to shore now?